Yeah. Thank you.
I'm putting these on. Why was I doing that?
Okay, talk to me.
So, you want here?
Yeah, you get this one.
Hold on. We're gonna do this right.
You didn't take it off.
Well, you don't need that, but I'm bald like a baby. You think I just freaking lost my kitten? Everything I said right there, I fucking mean. Mm-hmm. She just asked if she had listed Ian as her untouchable. Would I put him up instead? Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. You know how this game is done. Mm-hmm. The power duos that are dynamic and social. And I mean, just because you haven't won anything doesn't mean you're not a fucking beast. Mm-hmm. I see it coming. Cheers, babe. And I fucking wish that you had won that HOH. Mm-hmm. Cheers, babe. And I fucking wish that you had won that HOH. Because mm-hmm. I could have just... This one really fucking sucks. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I told her, I was like, it doesn't matter who she listed. Mm-hmm. Untouchable is a final two. Is like that's your ride or die. And we just never crossed it, you know? When I say crossed it, what do I mean? I mean clarify what I mean. Like, Bay and I talked some game, but after getting pulled into a room multiple times and, like, me expressing that I don't like the way Janelle works, mm-hmm. I don't like the way Kesar works, mm-hmm. And then us never, like, clarifying mm-hmm. going forward, mm-hmm. I just felt like I was being kept in the loop occasionally, mm-hmm. unnecessary.
Okay. I know you're a very, very intelligent woman, which is why I respect you. I don't gravitate towards the weak. I know you're strong.
And that's why
solid. So I know you know that there are other duos in here.
Yes.
So what made her and I at the top?
It was only confirmed. I haven't confirmed any other duos.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That kind of sucks because when we would talk to people, you were our untouchable. Yeah, so it kind of sucks. And that's why I would always be like, roommates, because you were our untouchable. And I don't know. I wish it would have worked out different. And I'm glad you gave me the opportunity to play you in the back door, my girl.
I'm not, like, no fucking way. No fucking way. Mm-hmm. I don't do that. Like, that's not my style. Mm-hmm. Go play your fucking heart out. Mm-hmm. I don't know who else is going to play. Mm-hmm.